that's where the diagram for like things about communities and what we thought a community and all was. We put like people and shops and cultures and education and all. I would be different.
Inspires community and what influences community. And like the results from people say, like young people influence it and the media and paramilitaries and stuff. Well, we fought in our group, we fought that paramilitaries was most because most people was scared to speak out against them, and everyone just like because people thought they were doing good getting a drug dealers and all, but like sometimes they did it in like a not humane way, like they were just killing people when like the police maybe would have given them people an option.
Oh baby, listen. They call it New York City. They call it New York City.
Kind of our community, and we had a page where we had to write everything about what we did and like not what we did but what our community offers and well like what do you think our community is, what do you think it means. We had to write community means to go out with your friends and have fun and have people there, but also to feel safe, because you might feel safe in different communities but your own community you'd feel safe. There was people like paramilitaries, PSNI, and you had to put them, like rate them, and what do you think was the least, like that had the least influence, and to the most influence, we put young people and politicians, because young people are our future, and what someone does, maybe you're on your own, and someone said, you say, oh, do you want to go out and have a game of football, or something, so young people influence you to do different things, and try different things.
Beneficial because I've never really fully investigated my community or how my community is run, so I find that very beneficial, just learning about what makes a community, what's inside a community, and what really keeps a community together. I also enjoyed hearing the views of other people, because I've never really heard the opinions of guys in my class and from our school, so I found that very enjoyable. Lee and I disagreed on how the PSNI and paramilitary groups should be higher or lower than each other. I would say the PSNI always have a kind of a step up from paramilitary groups, and Lee disagreed with that, and said the paramilitary groups are being dealt with by police, which means that they have more power than them because they're being dealt with, they're not controlling them. But I said the police have the upper hand because they are more powerful and they have the ability to deal with groups like that. So I find that very helpful hearing Leah's opinion and why she thinks that. So it's good to hear other ideas and viewpoints of other people like that.
Some young people believe that the PSNI have more influence than paramilitary groups. I don't believe that. I still believe that a lot of young people, you know, hear things on the news and don't really see the PSNI as being bad, you know, see things as not being done properly for what, you know, what they want done, which shouldn't be taken to paramilitaries. It should be taken to young people like myself who want to voice their opinions properly and do things right and get decision makers to listen in the right way without causing violence, which I hope that our country moves on from that, moves on from violence and starts to fund young people and fund young people's voices, because they want an alternative, yet they have one right in front of them and they're not using us. They're not using us for what we're meant to be doing.
There's so many wars we fight. There's so many things we deny. But with what we have, I promise you that we're lost, you know.
What I really enjoyed was talking about my community and learning what is a community and what's the definition of a community and what I'm a part of my community. There's the park, the shops, races, sexuality, connections, school, doctors. Because I like learning, because I didn't actually know what a community was. Didn't know if it was where I lived or what I was a part of, so just like learning what that was.
Intoxicate you, they start It's only up to you.
Questions we could give our MLAs in our community of just looking around a piece of old history and just seeing how they did things. And yeah, that was the main interesting part. Well, it's good to see how far we've come as a community to make our relations better.
We've mixed a lot in the last few weeks, so we have a lot of the Mercy ones and the Lurgan ones, have become friends and all with me, and we've got quite close. Yeah, it is, because it'll make the future better, because years ago there should be loads of fights and stuff, but now if we're integrating, then there won't be as many and people will trust each other more.
Well, I wanted to ask about relations between different religions in the community, because mainly in this country, loads of people think about Catholics and Protestants, but what they don't realise is now becoming a multicultural society, and because of that, we get a lot more religions and we need to integrate them in.
One of the ones we came up with was, why is there no politician or group that represents children?
We're losing time, hold me close, we're falling to the ground.